battle. Snake. Troy.
Jericho, we have Jordan, Caleb. Game one, I'm kind of surprised to see the Jordan Roy, but at the same time, for like also for like 17 characters, so change my three picks. Not like they're bad picks either. Oh, swinging. Eventually one will kill. Scary fair. Like, Snake is like naturally good at his swords, so like, Roy, yeah, stuff like that, you like actually just can't like, you actually just like can't shield pressure him unless your sword is like big enough to outrange it, which there's like a total of one character that can do that wide enough. Cloud is like the only character I think that can do that, maybe so. This was like looking kind of like a snap earlier, but really close now. Oh, if he was crazy, he would have upped. Roy's like low pokes with down tilt. Roy's low pokes with down tilt seem to be really good at avoiding hitting grenades, though. Running it back, same characters.
Three, two, one, go!
I mean, Roy can't really get a super extensive advantage today from Snake because, like, Snake is gonna be able to grenade out of them. And also just, like, avoid ledge where Roy is getting a majority of his kills by going high. Ooh, scary situation there. If he didn't upbeat correctly, he would have died. Nope. Wow, fairly was in the keto. Tries to hard punch that back there, but it's like public. All of Jordan's punishes on like some of these grenades have just been like grabs, which they're not giving him much. Wow,
that's not from my roll call out.
So like he's gonna lose a trade against Snake. So what ended up being the issue with the stream runner?
Start the battle! Snake! Roy!